Watch me use builder gel for the first time. I started off by taking off the acrylic I had on and done my usual prep routine. Used dehydrator, and then added a base coat and cured. I added a thin layer of the builder gel first, and didn't cure it. Then a thicker one for strength, then cured. Sway side to side to cover the whole nail. Don't forget the free edge. Let's see that again. All done, how do you think I did? Any tips?